If you want to quickly improve, you have to be able to develop the feeling for the swing that's going to give you the best contact. A great way to do this is to challenge yourself to experience a fantastic self-coaching exercise called trapping. When I say trapping, what I'm referring to is being able to trap the feeling of your perfect golf swing in between two extremes. So what I want you to do to get started is grab your sand wedge, lay down a few golf balls, set up about 15 yards from the putting surface. Make a swing where the path and face swing from in to out, intentionally hitting your golf ball well off to the right. From here, counter that effort by creating a different path and different face, which now drives the golf ball well to the left. Now that you've experienced missing to the right and missing to the left, your perfect swing should fit somewhere in between those two extremes. Go ahead and make a backswing and downswing that feel more neutral with the path. And as long as the face and path are looking on target, that golf ball should fly in a straight line towards the flagstick. The next time you go out to practice, prove to yourself that you have the ability to find your own perfect golf swing, and you can count your trapping self-coaching challenge as complete.